Mama, what are you making in your kitchen? Can I turn this thing off so you can hear?
I'm making a...
What is it called that you're making?
Chicken curry curry.
Chicken curry curry? C-U-R-I?
C-A-R-E. K.
K.
A.
R.
E.
Curry. And the other curry?
K-A-R-E, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm sauteing onion.
And... It smells like garlic. Is it garlic in there?
Yeah. Onion and garlic.
Garlic and onion.
Yeah.
I see. So what...
Then I put on the
Are you following the recipe very strictly or just...
Yes. This is from scratch.
What is this? Eggplant, right?
Eggplant.
She's adding eggplant in with onions and garlic. Interesting. What is this? It looks like a cabbage.
That is... Bok choy.
Bok choy.
Bok.
Bok.
Choy.
Bok choy.
Or Korean.
Korean.
Bok-chai.
Or Chinese.
No, Korean. Bok-chai.
Mm. Or the other one's bok choy.
What
are you going Chinese to use that
to? Chinese bok choy for pancit.
Bok choy.
Bok choy. Yeah.
Oh, you'll save that. So. I went and got some of the ingredients for this, but I wasn't really sure what it was that she was going to make. And what was that one thing? It was Chinese long beans, right?
Sitao.
Sitao.
And it's not available in the market.
It's not available here in our Asian store. Went out of business. So.
But green peas is fine.
So you're not going to cook. Chicken. Is it chicken breast? So
yeah.
You're just going to use some deli fresh Oscar Mayer stuff. Okay. That's fine. Huh? Right?
Yeah.
I mean, it's still chicken.
Yep.
And it's already cooked, so.
Yeah. Mm. I will include it with the vegetable. Mm.
So when will you, you're going to add the chicken at what time?
After 5 minutes of...
After 5 minutes this cooking?
Yep.
I see. And what is my meal? Hamburger. Yum. That's the American dream. And French fries. Shoestring potatoes. Wow. They're almost done, huh?
It's done.
It is done. You put in the...
Water.
What was it? 2 cups of water into it?
Three.
3 cups.
3 cups of water and salt and pepper. Mm. The salt.
Another 5 minutes before you add the greens?
Yeah.
It is okay that I don't eat the stuff, right?
Yeah.
Because... I don't think I like that because I don't like the way it looks and I don't like eggplant anyway. It's not going to work out for me. But I'm going to add the, what is it? Bok choy. Bok choy.
Or if you have green beans, you can add along with it.
So you're not going to add the Chinese long beans because we couldn't find that anyway. And, as I said earlier, the Chinese or the Asian. Store went out of business in town. So, a lot of the exotics we have to live with them.
2 tablespoons of peanut butter to thicken.
And what was that you used to like to eat with peanut butter? What was that stuff?
Alamang.
Like the beef?
Alamang.
Alamang, okay.
Bagoong alamang.
But it's beef.
Yeah. Simple and easy kare kare veggie.
What is this other thing that you have?
This is bagoong alamang.
Bagoong?
Bagoong alamang, yes.
Oh, what is it? A dip?
Yeah, a dip.
For this?
Yes.
So how do you dip it? You don't pick it up with your hands.
Of course, use your spoon.
Okay.
And then along with your rice on it.
It looks like a sauce to me. Sort of.
Yeah, because I put tomato, onion, garlic, and shrimp, tiny shrimp.
Mm-hmm. You'll add the sauce right on top.
Yep. Then mix it with your.
You put the chicken kare kare on a bed of rice.
Can you smell it?
Yes. I like trying new things, but I just
you don't
I'm
like
satisfied
this.
With my hamburger tonight, the French fries. Yes.